So there is this tension always between the desire to have a clear definition of what the data means and this desire to go forward and experiment and create something new, and then let's see what happens next, you know? And I think that will always be there. And that's, there's nothing wrong with that tension, by the way. That's normal.
Yeah, there's always gonna be tension, and tension motivates us.